example of something smart.
My name is Jeannie Conklin. I collect hair dryers. Vintage hair dryers. I prefer retro things. I wanted to collect toasters or fans or something, but they were expensive. And I couldn't afford them. So I started collecting hair dryers. I thought they were kind of funky.
Any amusing hair dryer story?
Yeah, I was told. I shouldn't say that.
When
Bernie said that I collected hair dryers because I couldn't achieve an orgasm, and that women in the 30s who couldn't achieve orgasm,
that's why they
had electric, like an electric current applied to their genitals to force them to experience orgasm, and he thought that it was that I had a fetish. Needing to achieve an orgasm. Maybe that's why I collect hair dryers.
I don't think that's not true.
So there's plenty of good reasons for me to collect hair dryers.
That's right.
They're nifty.